various things that I implement every day that's already chunked out in my diary.
Welcome to the Boldly Business Podcast, brought to you by Sage and Fin24. I'm your host, Zoe Brown. Now, Jasper, hearing everything you have to say, it sounds like you're a busy man, got a lot going on. How do you stay on top of your time? Like, how do you manage to basically stay on top of everything?
I've got, since my burnout, before that as well, but even especially during my burnout, I've been studying a lot of work of Robin Sharma. He's been quite a big coach of mine in getting me through personal development and all kinds of things. He's got this weekly design system that he uses, or we talk about, and I started implementing as well. So it's pretty much going to a Sunday, and every Sunday you have lockdown times and chunks of the day during the course of the week. So you pre-plan basically a week. As an accountant, I pre-book my clients, my monthly accounting clients, every quarter with a specific time with a Zoom meeting, and it's already set up till end of December. So a big part of my life are automated, which helps a lot. I can just be there and just show up and do what I need to do. And I always also, in my personal life, try to obviously chunk time for specific things. I've got my wife is here today as well. I've got two boys. I'm trying to obviously get a balance between my family life and my business as well. So everything in that is kind of pre-planned. Obviously, it's not fixed in stone, but it's something that I really try to, certain things we fix. So Tuesday nights, me and my wife go to the mountain and we can climb a mountain in the mountain with our dogs. So it's various things that I implement every day that's already chunked out in my diary.
Now, I love how you said it was automated. Did you design a system that helps you with that, or how do you help yourself? Like, I have a calendar, but it's basically, when I say a calendar, I handwrite everything down on a little diary. How do you make use of technology?
So first of all, I'm going to disappoint you in the sense of I'm also old school. Now I use my old school diary, but my PA do we use various things. I'll get into it in a moment. But obviously uses Zoom, and he sent out all my notifications to and invites to clients. But I still like my old school diary that I can write. I think there's a lot of value that people lost because of that. But saying that, I mean, our practice, we started implementing Trello. Trello is a very amazing tool to use. For our whole practice uses Trello. I mean, my lead optimizer site, all our production, YouTube videos, everything that goes out, also on Trello. So the whole team can kind of be on that one board and we can manage everything there. So there's no more papers here and try to remember everything in a diary. Everything can be on one place. So Trello is definitely one of them. I've been using Zoom way back before it got a buzzword, became a buzzword. And then obviously accounting wise, There's about three main accounting programs in South Africa: Sage, Xero, and QuickBooks. There's obviously others as well, but those are the three, probably the most popular ones. We've got a number of clients on Xero and QuickBooks, but most of our clients are on Sage.
Hi, Jasper Basson here. I just wanted to remind you about the Daily Entrepreneur Tips series. It's a business growth series for entrepreneurs and contains financial information and also information to grow you as a person and your business, because we will never grow our business any higher than we grow ourselves. So click on the link below and I will send you daily information to grow you as a person and your business, and it's for 365 days of the year.